So this is the spot welding cell. Here I have created some operations. One peak operation, then two weld operations, and one drop operation. So these operations will be controlled by PLC. So this is actually an example of virtual commissioning. So let's see a PLC program. This is the PLC program. This is a small program to control the robot start and stops. I have created a HMI screen also. So here is the HMI screen. Through this I can start and stop the robot, pause the robot. Also I can control the parts. These are the lights. This will indicate the status of life sensors, and also here I can see the status of robot position as well as the robot motion. One more thing I added is that I can select the model. For this example I have used only one model. So let's download the program to our PLC. Program is loaded, and to make the virtual commission working, you have to go to the options, and under the PLC tab, make sure you have selected the PLC. Here you have two options: an external connection as well as emulation. I have selected emulation with PLC. Now I have linked all of the PLC signals through my signal viewer. Here you can see all of my robot signals as well as the conveyor signals and light sensors. The address is assigned according to my PLC program. So once these addresses are assigned, you can add the signals to here for our visibility. Now here I will start up my HMI screen, then we can start our simulation. So here is my HMI screen. Okay, press submit. I don't see the editor. I will start my program. Program is running. Control this through my HMI screen. So I will enter my model, but currently the program number is 0. So I will enter 1. It is changed to 1. It is updating my robot position also. Now robot is at home, it is showing. Now I will turn on the generate parts. It will become strong. My part is generated. It is coming through my conveyor. Robot will pick up the part, then do the welding. Here you can see the sensor status is updating. Now this is my light sensor 2. So it is sensing now, so the light is on. Robot is doing its welding. Now it will do the welding on the other side. Similarly, I have sensors here on the output conveyor also. of new parts the introduction, so that there won't be any parts coming. And I can pause my follow-up. Now the robot is stopped. You can see the status here. Here also you can see the program is paused. Now I will start again. Status is changed.